you. What a great welcome. We'd like to start off with a couple of songs that have more of a pop folk vibe. That's a little out of our comfort zone. We're more the, you know, jazz standards in Broadway. But we've selected a couple of songs here by famous Canadian female artists, Joni Mitchell and Anne Murray. Bows and flows of angel hair and ice cream castles in the air and feathered canyons everywhere. I've looked at clouds that way, but now they only block the sun. They rain and snow on everyone. So many things I would have done, but clouds got in my way. I've looked at clouds from both sides now, from up and down, and still somehow it's clouds' illusions I recall. I really don't know clouds at all. Moons and dunes and Ferris wheels, the dizzy dancing way feel. When every fairy tale comes real, I've looked at love that way. But now it's just another show. You leave them laughing when you go. And if you care, don't let them know. Don't give yourself away. I've looked at love from both sides now, from give and take, and still somehow it's love's illusions I recall. I really don't know love at all. Moons and dunes and Ferris wheels, the dizzy dancing way feel. When every fairy tale comes real, I've looked at life that way. But now old friends are acting strange. They shake their heads, they say I've changed. But something's lost and something's gained in living every day. I've looked at life from both sides now, from win and lose, and still somehow it's life's illusions I recall. I really don't know life at all.
Thank you.
I'll always remember the song that was playing the first time we danced, and I knew as we swayed to the music and held to each other, I fell in love with you. Could I have this dance for the rest of my life? Would you be my partner every night? When we're together, it feels so right. Could I have this dance for the rest of my life? I'll always remember that magic moment when I held you close to me. As we moved together, I knew forever you're all I'll ever need. Join me. Could I have this dance for the rest of my life? Would you be my partner every night? When we're together, it feels so right. Could I have this dance for the rest of my life?
Thank you. Thank you. I can hear, even behind the masks, we have some really good singers here. That's good. Well, it seems like only yesterday that I was watching the Beatles for the first time when they appeared on the Ed Sullivan Show, you know, in my family rec room. Of course, I was only 2 or 3 years old, but, you know, I remember it. Yesterday, all my troubles seemed so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, I'm not half the girl I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Why he had to go, I don't know, he wouldn't say. I said something wrong, now I long for yesterday. Love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Well, speaking of yesterday, let's go back 100 years or so and listen to a little ragtime. Scott Joplin's The Entertainer. Here's John. You can tap your toes if you like.
Thank you.
funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. Don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no, or a gal who makes potions for a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one is for you. And you can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. I sat on the roof and kicked off the moss. Well, a few of the verses, yes, they got me quite cross. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. So excuse me for getting, but these things I do, well, you see, I've forgotten if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. And you can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world.
Thank you. A little Elton John, yes.
Well, John and I decided to put these two songs together about rivers. And it's believed that this first piece originated as an African-American spiritual, which developed into a work song for traders traveling the Missouri River. Oh, Shenandoah, I long to hear you away, you rolling river. Oh, Shenandoah, I long to hear you away. I'm bound to go across the wide Missouri. Oh, Shenandoah, I long to see you away, you rolling river. Oh, Shenandoah, I long to see you I'm bound to go across the wide Missouri. Oh, Shenandoah, I'm bound to leave you.
Your sons and daughters, we, the great and small, stand on a star and blaze a trail of desire in the darkening dawn. It's asking for the taking. Come run with me now. The sky is a color of blue that you've never even seen in the eyes of your lover. My heart is aching. We're coming to the edge, running on the water, coming through the fog, your sons and daughters. Running on the water, coming through the fog, your sons and daughters. Let the river run, let all the dreamers wake the nation. Come the new Jerusalem.